creates some space, leaves it for Kelyn Rowe. Little chipped 1-2, back to Kelyn Rowe. What a goal from the New England Revolution. Mullins, Rowe, Fagundes, and back to Kelyn Rowe for the finish.